Deputy Secretary of Homeland Security is working closely with the General Counsel at the Department of Homeland Security to conduct a review about the security posture around the White House. I do think it would be fair for anyone to conclude that the results of last night's efforts were better than the results that related to the incident that occurred last month here. The way in which yesterday's incident underscores the professionalism of the men and women of the Secret Service. These are individuals who literally at a moment's notice are prepared to spring into action to protect the White House, to protect the First Family, and to protect those of us who work here every day. And if there are additional steps that can be taken to improve the security posture at the White House, to more effectively repel individuals who might be seeking to jump the fence, then that's certainly something that will be considered as a part of that review. They're considering a wide range of things, including the deployment of personnel, the deployment of technology, and even physical obstacles like a fence that are critical to protecting the First Family, the White House, and those of us who work here.